Well, hello everyone, and welcome back here to Plants vs. Zombies. There's... And the last episode, we defeated level 2.9, which means we've got a special level coming up to finish it all off. Let's see what they say this time.
Hello! We would like to visit for a midnight snack.
Lens!
How does ice cream and lens sound? Sincerely, the zombies.
Let's do it, shall we? I do like these levels. Alright, so, Disco Stew, and, this could be fun. Let's see what they're going to give us. Football zombies are always a bit of a problem. Right, that'll be good for if we get a bit overwhelmed. Let's start building some defenses up. Like that. Okay, you're great. Let's stick you there. That's going to take care of that lot. Let's get rid of our first grave. No, let's leave you there. Let's wait until things start turning up. That will save for the football zombies, and there we go, there's our first. There we go. Okay, that took a lot more effort than I thought it was going to do. But still. Alright, we've got a lot of nice big killer stuff here, but no individual weapons, which is a bit of a problem. Oh, there we go, though. We've got our basic defenses sorted out now. I think we're just going to have to start using some of this stuff to make space. Which, yeah, we don't need four of those. There we go. Okay, so... Oh, good. Get rid of another grave. And we shall pop you there. We shall pop you there. Okay, that's going to speed things up a little bit. Ooh, what am I going to do with that? Let's put you there. And you can go there. Hey, Stu, alright. There you go. That'll slow your plans down, and we shall pop that there to aid in your destruction. A few hypno shrooms now, which are always nice. Let's get rid of another grave. And slow things down a bit. And, get rid of another grave. Alright. Okay, this is starting to fill up. We've got loads of these doom shrooms, so I tell you what, let's just use one. Sorry, Stu, you didn't last very long, did you? Okay. Looks like we're going to have to use another one soon. I'll stick you down there. There we go. And what else are we going to get? Come on, feed me! Didn't particularly want to use that at that point. But never mind. Not like I'm getting much choice in it. Not getting a huge choice in nice options here now, am I? Let's just put some of these down. Like that. And we'll stick you there. As long as we don't get a football zombie come down there, we'll be alright. And there you go, let's start getting a third row of offensive stuff going. And of course, eat as many graves as possible. A huge wave of zombies is about to get blown up. Here they come. And... Wait for it, wait for it! Here they... Oh, okay, here we go. Hey! Hey, Stu! Let's slow you down a little bit. Let's get some of this stuff out. Oh, there we go, that's our last hypno shroom. take you out, put you in its place, because that would never actually fire. Okay, so... don't need that, but let's put it down there so it can get eaten. And what we need to do is start taking out some of this back row stuff and replacing it with scaredy shrooms. And off he goes. I'm gonna stick that there to fill the hole. Ooh, where misses. He's gonna help us anyway, which is a nice thing. We'll stick you there. Put you there to replace that. That'll slow you guys down for a second. And he's gonna do our job for us. And there's a replacement shroom, which is very nice. Very nice indeed. Just wait for you to walk past. Oh, we'll do it there. That'll do. Okay. And likewise, that one there. Yeah. Just stick these up the front, just because we can. Slow down there. We'll save that. Keeping a shroom there, just in case we need another one. That's going to be no use. I thought so. He's afraid. Let's put that one there so it can get eaten. We've got quite a few of those now, so let's spend a freeze ray. Oh, let's get rid of that. Getting quite a few things coming here now. I think I'm going to invest in one of those. There, let's calm things down a little bit. We've got a huge wave coming. Just pop that down. Get rid of it. Same for that. Honestly, same for that. We don't need them. Suppose we could get rid of some of these back squirty ones now, but it's not really any point at this point. Come on then. And boom. And that was not enough boom. Let's have more boom. Well, there we go. And as a small hint as to what the next level's going to be. Let you plant non-aquatic plants on top of it. Do you know what? I never noticed that it had eyes. Anyway. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We will play the next level in the next episode. So until then, thank you and good night.